के साथ स्पोर्ट्स सर्च वी आर हियर एंड द चंडीगढ़ गोल्फ रेंज राइट नाउ विद मी आई हैव अ वेरी स्पेशल गेस्ट सुपर हीरो ऑफ इट्स काइंड वन ऑफ इट्स काइंड अ वेरी पैशनेट गोल्फर एंड अ पर्सन हूज टेकिंग गोल्फ नॉट जस्ट एज अ स्पोर्ट बट इज पैशन टर्न टू प्रोफेशन हिमसेल्फ इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट गोल्फर्स एंड ऑल्सो अ कोच Gursimran Singh Sethi. Welcome to the show, Gursimran.
Thank you, Gurish. Pleasure to be on your show.
Thank you very much. The pleasure is all mine. So, if you talk about your passion for golf, how did it start and when did it start?
It started when I was 9 years old.
9 years old?
9 years old. So, I was very fortunate that I took to the game of golf. I had the opportunity. We were young kids in a beautiful city where golf was available.
You started in Chandigarh itself?
I started in Chandigarh itself. At this very golf course.
At this very golf course?
Yes. So this has been like my childhood home till date, my sanity, everything to me. I mean, it's given us a very level head, you know, growing up, playing a sport, made a lot of good friends, learned a lot about life, traveled a lot. Played the sport at various different levels, from national to international level.
Travel abroad also?
Not much abroad, but primarily I played international events, but primarily all over the country. For 10 years of professional golf, started traveling from the age of 12, and pretty much played all national tournaments since that age.
So talk about the real-time inspiration. Were you inspired by someone, as in was anyone in the family engaged in this game of golf, or did this passion emerge from deep within you?
Well, my dad was very sporty growing up. He played a lot of squash, and I just grew up playing a decent amount of sports period, and golf being an individual sport was something that really appealed to me, for the simple reason this is one sport in which you have no one to blame but yourself.
Why is that so?
Well, because the ball is stationary. The conditions of play are the same as they were for you as they are for the next person. So, I mean, you will have good breaks, you'll have bad breaks. That's the rule of life. But that being said and done, it's a very, you know, it's a very fair playing environment. You're going to hit your shot. The ball is going to be stationary where it ends up. And you're going to go from there and hit your next shot. So there is no such thing as, you know, your opponent's having a great day and he's hit something better and you could not react to that. Nor is it that your team wasn't really doing something and, you know, let you down or helped you. It's you against the golf course and against yourself.
For an amateur, for a layman, for example, if I say a person like me, who is very keen and inquisitive to learn the sport, what are the basics one should know about golfing? Because all our viewers, all the global viewers, there are many people who are passionately into the sport, and at the same time there are many people, many sports persons who are looking forward to the first beginning, you know. So your quick tips for a amateur golfer or a person who is looking forward to join the sport?
Well, the first thing is just come here with the idea to enjoy the experience. If with any sport you're going to come in with the idea to just enjoy and see what the sport's all about, you will turn around and be happy in the sport.
True.
And in today's day and age, there are a lot of people at different ages in life. I currently teach golf, so there are people at various ages in life who have come to me, and I've had the pleasure of hearing each one's journey.
True.
And there is no, and this being a sport that you can start, I have students who are 4 years old. I have students who are senior citizens.
You have students who are 4 years old?
Yes.
A 4 year old?
Yes.
Child?
Yes.
Who's learning golf?
Yes.
Well, that's quite a big news.
Yes.
Yeah, that is.
Yes.
I'm just trying to envision that golf, how deep rooted it's been, it's come in society, and yes. Appreciate those parents also.
Absolutely.
Because any person who's learning golf at that age, building a very strong foundation, and in future times to come, I see that golf, the representation of our nation in the sport,
Absolutely. And
we can be shining on the global spectrum also.
We will be shining on the global spectrum, and with regard to every sport, I hope. Golf, yes, is one of those. And we definitely hope that a lot of people get inspired and come into the sport of golf, as well as the idea, the more people that join sports, especially the younger generation, as well as the older generation, the more people that come into sports live healthier lives.
That's true. That's
which is the bigger priority.
That's true.
I mean, the bigger priority is, you know, be sporty, be out there, be playing sports, stay healthy. And from there on in,
people who
want to turn around and make it a career and go on, we have examples of all kinds.
So true, and it's such an imperative, because in the kind of times we're staying, the air is much polluted.
Yes.
There's food adulteration, and people go into professional courses for detox. They go artificial. So if you can put yourself, you can channelize your energy into a sport.
Yes.
What better than that?
Absolutely.
Because being fit is the basic mantra for a good healthy life.
Absolutely. And playing a sport, especially, like, I see a lot of seniors, I mean senior citizens, we have golfers on this golf course who are, best example is Milkha Singh. So sir is 90 plus, plays golf every day.
Till date,
every day he's playing 18 holes. He and Mr. Arisman, they play together, both are in their 90s. And I mean, kudos to them, as well as there's other stalwarts like Simran Singh and golfers like from that era. They're still playing golf, still going strong, and the reason for their health is playing a sport, and, you know, it's staying mentally occupied with the sport, and, you know, bonding with others and that whole experience, and it keeps you young.
And I think it's more of a family association. People here, you have a schedule, you have a routine, where you come along meeting different kind of people, all age groups, from different walks of life, and then playing with them every day. It becomes much more than a sport also. It's more of a it's more of a lifestyle, you know.
It's more of a it's more of a lifestyle. It's more of bonding. If you play a round of golf with someone, you're more or less either going to form a very close bond, or you completely dislike the person by the end of it in the beginning.
Because
and if you build that bond, it will carry on.
Because that competitive spirit sometimes turns into
it's more than the competitive spirit. It's if your natures meet.
That's true.
Because, like they say, in a round of golf, you can make out a lot about a man's character.
Well, that's true.
And so if there's similarity in characters and thoughts, you will get along and, you know, play more often.
For today's info session, because as requested to you, we had requested Mr. Gursimran that it's not just an interview. We're going to do a pilot project, a dedicated documentary, where Mr. Sethi is going to teach us, viewers, all those people who are keen to learn the sport and do not find the right kind of content available on the internet also, because we have discussed all that.
Absolutely.
So each one of you should know that we will do this show into 21 dedicated episodes, a pilot project, where he will give you professional advices, the best tips of how the sport is, what are the basics, how you should start, about the, what do we call these, club.
It's called a club.
It's called a club. So there are different clubs for different shots,
yes.
If I'm not right.
Absolutely.
So there's much more than just a basic information. My last question for today's interview.
Yes.
Patience.
Oh, yes.
Looking at golf, any person who is restless or who cannot dedicatedly devote time and is trying to multitask or is always on run on the gun, golf is not for that particular person. You need to be very patient, and this sport requires a lot of dedication, and patience plays the key role. Is that true?
See, patience. For such a person, golf is a necessity, if you ask me. It's not that it's not the sport for him. Because a person who's leading a life of multitasking and always a high-stress life, comes here, and I've had one or two people who are dealing with that, where, you know, all their work stresses and everything else was getting the better of them. And for them, this has ended up being a form of meditation.
True.
Because what you don't realize is if your mind is anywhere else, you'll start hitting, missing your golf shot.
True.
You'll start hitting it all over the place, and that will add to your frustration.
True.
And sooner or later, you will start, and then you will want to get into the mood and start refocusing to get, you know, to start fixing yourself, so fixing your alignment.
Patience is the mandatory key.
Absolutely. Patience, perseverance, and practice.
And practice.
Yes.
PPP.
PPP.
The triple P. He gave us the first mantra. The PPP mode. You have to be perseverance, patience, and practice. And yes, practice makes a man perfect. So this was our edition one and our introduction to our series Golf is Love, and our special guest, coach, the boss, Mr. Gursimran Singh Sethi, spoke to us. Thank you very much, Gursimran.
Pleasure.
We are looking forward to disturbing you a couple of more times.
Oh, I look forward to it. Anything to help the sport of golf, and thank you for taking the initiative.
No, the pleasure is mine. It's on much higher demand of our viewers, many sport persons, and from the areas we travel to, there are many people who are very keen, but they don't have the right kind of infrastructure, they don't have fields. And certainly this interview, this particular series of golf will be taken to next level. We will call upon the governments to allocate budget to basically ensure that every sports person or every person who is looking forward to taking up golf as a sport must have a infrastructure and facility in their particular respective states. So in blessing in disguise, you're going to be instrumenting a new world altogether.
I'd be honored by even the notion of that thought, because
No, you're going to manifest it for sure.
Absolutely. And to be able to give back to the sport that's given me so much, it's always an honor.
I hail from a hill state, so after I met you, I spoke to my Honorable Chief Minister's Secretary. So I did tell them that golf on hills is a lovely idea.
Absolutely.
They recently came up with two government properties in Naldera, T-Bud and T-Off.
Okay.
Both the properties are being run by HPDDC.
Okay.
Well, very unorganized, very unprofessional.
Yes.
So there we need...
Absolutely.
We need professionals, visionary golfers like you who can come there.
Absolutely.
And at least mentor the government authorities that just spending money or just wasting the taxpayers' money is not sufficient. Intention is okay, but we have to do it in the right way. And there is where Mr. Gursimran comes in the picture.
Absolutely. I'd be honored to help him. And it's something which will, wherever you have a golf course, it's going to bring in a lot of different tourism.
Absolutely. Sports tourism is one of the, genders of our channel, we've been emphasizing, and very dedicatedly our teams are working on promoting not just the political chapter, which every news channel does, that same OCO type news. So we're opening up new avenues of good content, in which in a survey we found that tourism has a lot of aspects, a lot of unexplored aspects which still can be covered. Exposed tourism is one area, is one avenue which has infinite possibilities. The government has the budget, there are people who want to play, there are people like you who want to contribute to the sport. So we are really looking forward to having you as a guest, as our expert mentor, who's going to lay out a structured plan on how the sport is very imperative and how this can boost the state tourism as well.
I'll be honored to do that.
Thank you, Gursimran.
Pleasure.
This was Gursimran Singh Sethi with us. Amazing human being, I must say that. Very, very dedicated, a very, very sincere professional golf coach, a very good golf player, and indeed a very, very dear friend of mine. We look forward to our next episode, where I'm not going to be dressed formally, he's going to teach me. So our viewers will watch us learning golf with Mr. Gursimran. Thank you. This is Girish Suri with Gursimran Singh Sethi and camera crew head Jagjeet Singh Gill. रिपोर्टिंग फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़ गोल्फ क्लब, थैंक यू।
सही और सटीक खबरों के लिए यू ही देखते रहिए TSR डिजिटल टीवी।
TSR डिजिटल टीवी, ओपिनियन टू इम्पैक्ट।